That is so brilliant.
You sexy every day.
Oh my god.
They're just quick. That's the issue.
Now, I'm just going to put this in and just stretch it a little. Feel funny. Just let me know if it hurts. It shouldn't hurt. It's just like a maggot anyway, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You are.
How big do they feel under the skin? It's quite a cavity, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that sore when I do that?
Not particularly.
It's a bigger hole than I was expecting.
Yeah. Those two are the biggest holes, I think, in my neck.
Biting in there, Dad, so he may not come out like that.
Ready?
Just keep still.
No, I'm okay, thanks. I just want to, I don't want it to slip. I don't know how good these forceps are.
It's a big one.
Okay. Christ's sake. Oh my god. Is it like that big?
Yeah.
What a
man.
Yeah.
Quite stand there.
A little bit.
It just goes a bit faster, yeah.
It's fine.
It looks like it should hurt, doesn't it?
Yeah, they're quick. That's the issue I had when I was trying to do it on my own. I couldn't squeeze, pull.
Why didn't you get one out at all?
The ones I got out by myself were out more than this. They were literally halfway out. It's easy. Annoyingly so.
Here we go.
Okay.
Keep watching.
Ouch.
Sorry.
It's alright? No, it's not hurting, don't worry. Do whatever you need.
So creepy.
Massive holes.
They are, aren't they? And they're real punched out holes, aren't they?
They're immaculate holes. Like a pinhole.
Like a bullet hole in a pinhole.
There they go, because they're in a, there's quite a big hole in there, isn't there?
Mm.
Yeah, you wouldn't be able to get them out yourself.
No.
No. No, these.
I'll use eyebrow tweezers.
These aren't out as much as the ones were at the airport.
These tweezers have got like teeth on them at the end.
Going in.
Yeah, Dad, you don't want to pull too much in case it ruptures.
It's okay.
There we go.
did actually do it.
Good girl, well done, Ella.
Doing really well.
You are a star. You are the Bear Grylls of the female world. You really are.
Weird.
That's the third one.
Is there a way to tell if there's more than one in a hole?
Only if it, yeah. Just have to wait and see, I think.
I'm looking at that, I haven't seen anything move.
I'm
going to tap it with a machete.
Well, this is nice, don't forget to get it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, dear me.
It's going to deal with the room.
Please don't, it's a real mess.
It's fantastic.
Oh my god, there's doors hanging off and all sorts. I think you could add this to your CV, mate.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Tropical disease.
This is definitely experience in tropical disease.
Take these fishing with you, Dad. Biting down.
No, it's not his head yet. Those little black bits are like spines.
I'm going to have nightmares about this tonight. Seriously.
There's one!
Good Lord.
Should only be one left.
Good job you've been having those antibiotics, I think, isn't it?
Well, they release their own antibiotics, yeah. So the antibiotics by themselves probably haven't done anything.
You don't really get
infections from it.
Yeah, you don't get infections. It's just scars when they come out.
Because there's quite a big hole underneath there, so that's going to be the only issue that it's probably not going to heal that great.
What we'll do is we'll flush the hole out. We'll get some saline.
Have you got any saline around?
Yeah, could do with all getting cleaned up.
I'll go and have a look. To be honest, you can probably get something with a chemist, can't
I? We've got something.
Have we? Yeah, I think we've got stuff, haven't we?
So you need a tube of saffron per hole.
Good.
Never again.
There's a 1 in 14 million chance.
Torremolinos for you.
Is that what I say?
Yeah, 1 in 14 million, and I got 7.
It's probably slightly more dangerous, torremolinos.
Well, yeah, different type of bite, though.
Yes.
And do you think you've got all of the holes at the same time? Do you think
they definitely all appeared on the same
day. Were they that large, the ones you pulled out?
The slightly smaller.
Look at them, wriggling.
Still going. Mm-hmm. There's a move
from that. One's crawled right across there.
That one is massive.
And this one in the middle.
I'm going to microwave.
I wonder if you could
preserve.
Keep them.
Kill them, dry them. You can keep them then. I'm showing
don't
to you.
Them.
Course.
Because what if they can rehydrate and come alive again?
We're not going to take any risks.
I was considering contacting someone and seeing if they wanted to do. I read an article about a guy who had them. And he contacted a uni or something and said, I'm willing to keep them on my arm if you want to do research. Obviously, I wouldn't say that, but if someone wanted to practice or do research in them or something.
Seriously.
Oh, that's
so
bad.
God,
so
mate. Come on,
blimey,
Anna. I just thought your arm was really sore.
Yeah.
It was really sore at times.
It looks like it should be horrifically sore.
Fully alive still, I mean.
Grotesque things, aren't they?
Well done, Guy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Guy. Thank you.
Great hero.
See, but these are just.